In this video, we are going to learn how to make a rocket on Blender. So let's start. We don't need light camera and cube, so we'll select and delete them. Choose a cylinder. We will use this for to make our body. To make our body, x should be 2. Y should also be 2. And z should be 10. Make this up. Now press Shift A. Choose a cone. 2. Press Shift A. Choose another cube. This cube we will use for its stand. Press Ctrl C and V. Set them like this. Move this forward. Rotate this at 90 degrees. Control C and V and rotate this at minus 90. Press Control C and V and rotate this to 180. So now we are going to make its window. To make a window, take this out. Now the dimension should be 2 and 2. Press Ctrl C and V, right click and select this. Now we are going to color it. To color them, go here, select your body, this is a glass, so we choose glass based DF. So this is our rocket. Now we will meet in next video. Bye.